defining Tony moment, I think, is probably the final scene of season 7. Probably explains a lot about him and where he's at and his state of mind and, Applejacks. A month. I'm kidding. A month. He waits a month. No. 2 days. Baseball. I follow the Cubs in baseball, the Chicago Bears in football, college football, Notre Dame, basketball, Chicago Bulls. We can go down the line like this. Probably Kiefer just to watch his ass kicked. Tienes que comprar el Series 7 de 24 de 24 ahora en las tiendas. Vete, cómpralo. Tony Montana. I was actually outside the yoga studio and went to a Starbucks instead. I couldn't do it. The worst injury I ever had. I broke and dislocated my ankle playing basketball, and my foot was pointing in the opposite direction. And the first scene that we were supposed to shoot coming back from the Christmas break was this knockdown, drag-out fight between Kiefer and I going downstairs and what have you. And he had broken his kneecap over Christmas break. So the two of us were like hobbling around like, two invalids. And it's actually probably the worst fight in the history of television. Apparently, I'm a Celtic fan. Know the one where they're in a police station? There are like five people in a police station and they can't understand each other. They have to speak at different pitches to understand each other. I don't know if you remember that one. I love that one. Everybody has to speak at a different, for this guy to understand, he's got to talk like this, and for this guy, he's got to. So everybody's talking at different pitches to different people because that's the only way they can understand each other. It's brilliant. So. Who can drink more or who does?
You can you outdrink well?
No, I can't outdrink him. I can't outdrink him. They sent me a 24 video game. And they sent me a PlayStation to play it on. And I put it in. And all I could get him to do was jump up and down. Martin Sheen's character on West Wing. Oh, I can't share that with you. That's too personal. Why are you getting so personal? When I was a kid and I stole a boat and with a couple of friends, and I had to lie to my parents about it. I think that was probably the first time I acted. It was probably about eight or nine or something. The best thing about Chicago, the best thing about Chicago probably is going to sporting events there. It's a fun place to go see sports. Yes, we do have nicknames for each other, and I can't really tell you. Can't really tell you what I call them. I have like a rib joint in Chicago that, I go to, or favorite pizza place in Chicago. They're all in Chicago. Use a sharp razor. I don't know. Where the hell am I? I was like the Twilight Zone. I mean, really. You guys think you have crazy television. They're nuts. No. I've heard it enough.